Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Michael J. Walsh, and this is my third part in my little poetry reading series. Now, I've been looking on the internet for inspiration, just typing in random words on the image search and doing a poem on that or whatever comes up. So I decided to put the words in Satan versus Angel, just to see what comes up. I got a lot of religious pictures, of course, but the one picture that I noticed, which is the basis of my next poem, is a modernized photo of an old man in a hospital bed with the angel and the reaper waiting for his soul, playing cards, passing the time. So I took a little twist on it, and here it comes. My next poem in the series, called Beep. Boop, boop, boop. Waiting. His family is nowhere to be seen. A darkness surrounds him. A light fights back. Boop, boop, boop. They appear. The Reaper of Lore and the Angel, to fight, decide where he goes, heaven or hell. Angel pulls out a sword, Reaper picks up his scythe, facing off over the body. Boop, boop, boop. Not being able to see, the man quietly waits in pain. The clashing of weapons above, metal on metal, as they fight for the soul. Dad! The angel stops and looks down. His son has arrived. One last. I love you.